Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity. You reached your teacher. Yeah, thank you. My name is Ennam Prashanth. You can call me Prashanth.
Hi, Prashanth.
I am here to speak about Russels Spoken Campus. It's my pleasure to speak about this institute. I am a mechanical student. I am done with my with 3 years of my engineering and I am entering into my 4th year, which is a turning point for me. I felt that I should enhance myself in English language because English is a global language and it is a parameter which is judged each and every organization which we want to get into. So it is a very good parameter for a person to be tested, to be judged upon. So I got that thought in myself. So I went in search of a very good institute. So whereas I got the opportunity to take class at Russels Spoken Campus. So what's actually here going on is that I was told that it's a very scientific approach. It is not conventional, which is actually taught in your schools or which is generally considered in other institutes. The general syllabus or criteria or curriculum they follow, it's totally different, which is actually true. The institute is true to their words, and the mentor, who is none other than Mr. Vivekanand sir, he is true to his words that he says that he has got a scientific approach which is really actually correct, which is actually the right the thing which can be considered for helping someone to enhance themselves. The what you can call the curriculum which they follow is actually very much very good actually we can say.
In tune with the modern needs.
Yeah, in tune, which is actually apt to the needs, requirements, which will tune us, which will churn us, which will polish us. As he says that he's polishing, his job is to polish the diamond. Yes, we are really diamonds, we are capable. Actually, we are capable of doing many things, but we step back because we are not confident. Though we are not confident, the lack of confidence might be many reasons. One of the reasons is also include the language. I don't consider English should be a barrier, English shouldn't be a constraint for us to enhance ourselves, to succeed in life. It shouldn't be a barrier because we are capable of being very much fluent, very much good with our English, but we should take a step forward enhancing ourselves by getting into an institute if we feel so. We should do that. So this is what actually is helping me out with. The institute is helping me out with. The mentor, Mr. Vivekanand sir, is helping us, we students, helping each and every day, is inspiring us, is motivating us each and every day. Not only that, it's a one-to-one like teaching. Like he is serious, his emphasis is on each and every student. It's not only he doesn't highlight only particular or few students in each and every class. He emphasizes on each and every student. Am I wrong?
No.
Yes, I'm correct. So that's really good. We didn't find it even in our schools, isn't it? Where we are actually go through this thing actually there. The job this tool was done earlier. It was not to be done right now. But unfortunately that is the education system which we are having. We youth should take some responsibility to change our country and that should be a step. That is actually going out of topic. But even then, so this is what I feel. Coming here, the mentor, Mr. Vivekanand sir, emphasizes on each and every one. Is what that actually very much friendly. So class are very much friendly, fun. Each and every day you feel like yes, I should go and attend the class. It doesn't make you feel bored. Like you, it makes us feel like when a clock strikes 6, it makes me feel that yes, it's like time to get ready to the institute. So it makes me feel that. Doesn't make me feel like I'm having a boring class. It's not even a wastage of time. So if at all you come regularly to the class, if at all you use it, whatever the material provided, whatever the teachings provided, its success is ours, it's really ours. No one will intervene into our success. That is what is being done and what not. It's a scientific approach we have got. Everything is, and none. The thing which I like very much over here is that we are having many activities. Each and every day there is an activity going on. We have a chance for coming onto the dais and speak. So it's not letting us to stay back. Sir is actually indirectly pulling us to come on the dais, to express yourself, to test yourself. And we are actually scanned. Sir actually tells us what are the points we are weak at, what are the points we are strong at. So each and every analysis of each and every person is being done over here. Each and every person is getting a chance of coming on the dais and to speak, to enhance himself, to test himself. like where he stands and what he should do further to help himself and what he can further expect from the institute. Everything can be actually done over here. So each and every activity, like I'm coming on the dash, I'm actually evaluating myself, even like whether I'm actually volunteering directly or not, whether I'm confident or not. Whenever the task is beginning, then if sir calls, whether I'm ready to come on the dash to speak, the confidence is being developed each and every time. Day by day, it goes on increasing. So it's what, like you come on the dash, you speak, whatever you speak, just you have to first of all come on the dash. The speaking, you are fluent or not, it's a secondary thing. You are having that, you are having confidence, that's what. The confidence what have induced primarily, the coming on dash will actually help you to speak fluently later on. So that the other help will be obviously done by the institute. That is what I like, and I don't hesitate any way to promote about trials. Because I have encouraged my brother to take admission into this institute. He is actually going very well with his classes, and I will also help others whomsoever I find that he is really in need of institute like this. I won't hesitate to tell him that there is a very good institute. We are having resources. The resources is nothing but one of good resources, Royal Hospital campus. You can come, you can go there and have classes there, and you can improve yourself. It's much more. It's giving me a lot. Actually, initially coming to this institute, actually took some classes at the Russels Spoken English, which is the other institute in Rishinagar for English language. But I didn't find any improvement after completing the course over there. There was no such considerable improvements in me, never. So, but after coming here, I have observed many things. See, you can see me right here standing and speaking. I am very much thankful to Royal. I express my sincere gratitude towards Mr. Vivekanand sir and towards Royal that I am in this position. That's actually imbibing some sort of confidence in me that yes, I can go on to the dash, yes, I can speak English, and I will then improve my language. Like that vocabulary, anything, it's up to us. Like we have to do, we have to work upon, we have to increase our knowledge. See, knowledge, it's like we have to do it each and every day. It's not that one whole session will get you all knowledge about English. No, nothing. Knowledge is something, it's like a notion. We have to dive through it each and every day. We have to gain knowledge, means we have to work hard each and every day. It's not that we can get it in a single night or overnight. It's not about an overnight success. Knowledge is not overnight success. But after coming here, you can observe many things actually. Many improvements in yourself. Am I wrong?
No.
Thank you very much. This is what I feel.